Next, one landlord thought that she'd give some students a break on their rent staying in her home. But as Kristen Ayers found out, break doesn't begin to describe what she discovered today when they moved out.
This was supposed to be the day Ritu Vohra got her Sunset rental home back from a group of Irish exchange students.
Why do you even begin?
Instead, she walked into a nightmare.
Speechless, actually. I think my mind was speechless.
Walk through the home and you'll see why.
They just smashed the house. Glass is broken here, broken chandeliers. I mean, how do you get it off the ceiling unless you've swung from it or something? How do you explain breaking through a wall?
It's no explanation, but this golf club is certainly evidence.
Marks of how they've destroyed. Look at those marks on the wall. You know, the security deposit would cover nothing. It would not even cover some of the windows.
Then there are the bedrooms.
I mean, clean up after yourself. It's okay if you have a great sex life, but really leaving dirty condoms on the floor, dirty panties.
And on the bed?
But it says personal property of arrested person only. And the last name is Noonan.
Of course, Vohra didn't have to rent this home to foreign students, but she herself once came to America on a work-study visa, so she wanted to give some other students a break in the most expensive rental market in the country.
I was doing it to be nice.
And this is what she got.
But this is like, you know, this is mini terrorism. Like, this is an act of terrorism on me when you destroy my house like that.
And the students that stayed here?
They've all left the country.
Yes, they've all gone back to Ireland, having left their mess in San Francisco.
How drunk would you have to be? How angry would you have to be? How violent would you have to be? I don't think, I mean, at a minimum, I have nothing personal against them, but I want to at least recover the damage they've done.
Man, that was Kristen Ayers reporting. The Irish consulate tells us every effort will be made to account for those damages. The offending students could be prohibited from ever returning to the United States.